narrow it down with this clue. U.S. presidents served all or part of their terms during the reign of this British monarch. You have 30 seconds. Good luck. over to Elsa now. She was leading with 20,200. She picks. Queen Elizabeth II. No, Queen Elizabeth has had only 13 U.S. presidents during her reign. It cost you something, very little, $413. You're in good shape, Elena. $17,787, but Lucas Miner is the winner.